Hi, my name is Mika and today I'll be presenting the Epio Flabia Cuti Ferrum Laminarum, or as it's more commonly known, the iron-bladed Epio Flabia. As it is with each insect, this one is composed of three parts: the head, the abdomen, and the thorax. I'll start off by talking about the head. As you can note, there is a buccal apparatus and the normally seen compound eyes. However, this one also has a super resistant bladed shell, which allows for great defense. Here you can see the thorax, where again there is another bladed shell. And you can also find its jointed legs and its wings. In the abdomen, you can find the organs such as the respiratory systems and others for feeding and other needed things. Please note that the wings of any dragonfly, such as this one, allow them for super fast transport, either front or backwards flight. Also, its bladed shell, as I previously stated, is super resistant, meaning that on top of allowing to injure its enemies, it can also resist up to 1,000 pounds of force, which means you won't be killing it easily. Not only that, but the bladed shell allows for reflection that will make it almost invisible to the naked eye. This insect is very hard to find in the wild, so if you do happen to stumble upon one, I'd highly suggest you take a picture and flaunt it to your friends. Again, this was my presentation on the Epio Flabia Cuti Ferrum Laminarum, or as it's more commonly known, the iron-bladed Epio Flabia. Thank you for watching.